might throw out some money. I know how I feel for the night that her name, I'm gonna spend me a hundred and ten of my yangin'. Betrayed it, I stand in my bag and it's killing me. And it's happening like...
All right, guys, welcome back to another video, man. And today we got Enchanting Op live performance on rap radio, you feel me? I was requested to do this video, so we're gonna do it. It just came out 2 days, 2 hours ago, you feel me? 2 hours ago from when I'm recording this. And I'm gonna drop it for y'all tonight, you feel me? So, I don't know, like, that's crazy. I need y'all to start requesting to do music like this. When the new video that y'all wanna see just come out within hours, let me know, so I could do it, you feel me? I wanna be the first one to get it out for y'all, you feel me? But yeah, we're gonna jump straight into it. We're gonna see what she's talking about on here, man. Hopefully she come on here with some rapping. I'm trying to hear how this rap, I wanna hear how her rapping skills is for a long time. We're gonna see what she talking about.
The next stop is On the Radar Radio.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Yes, sir, baby. On the Radar Radio performances. Yo, Enchanting in the building. I'm going to step out. She going to step in. All right, big chant. Let's go.
Right. Big chant. Fuck. I can't take niggas for real. They ass be all talk. I put his ass up on a leash for to take him for a walk. And why your BM always mad at me? It ain't my fault. I lounge around and double C some shit her BD bought. Real P, they ain't believe me. I know my pussy hella good, cause none of my niggas leave me. I know I tell my nigga lies, sometimes I be misleading, but I...
She talking her talk. Y'all let me know where she from. Is she from, Memphis? She from Memphis, right? Is that how her and Big Scar got so close? I know they was on the same deal, 1017 with Gucci. You feel me? I know they was on the same deal, but, like, are they both from Memphis? Like, they tied, they locked in like that, you feel me? Like... And plus, she did come on here with that rapping, too. I like that. I like that for her. Come on, now.
She gonna step in. All right, big chant. Let's go.
And she's talking her talk, too.
Hey. Big chant. Fuck. I can't take niggas for real. They ass be all talk. I put his ass up on a leash for to take him for a walk. And why your BM always mad at me? It ain't my fault. I lounge around and double C some shit her BD bought. I told the ass I was a real P, they ain't believe me. I know my pussy hella good, cause none of my niggas leave me. I know I tell my nigga lies, sometimes I be misleading. But I still look him in his eyes and fuck him like a demon. Hey, I don't never stay around too long, we fuck, I'm leaving. I call him like I ain't with you, so how the fuck you breathing? This nigga telling me he love me, he don't know the meaning. If he don't give me what I want, can't lie, I'm probably cheating. Can't lie, I got my nigga ways, but...
That's how y'all girls is? If a guy ain't giving you what you want, you gonna cheat on him? I'm talking about like material things. Like, I'm not talking about loyalty. I mean, obviously, if a guy ain't giving you loyalty, by all means, cheat. You feel me? But you talking about he ain't giving you what you want, like it could be bought. If he ain't doing that, you gonna cheat on him? Nah, that ain't thorough, yeah. I ain't rocking with you on
that. Yeah, around too long, we fuck, I'm leaving. I call him like I ain't with you, so how the fuck you breathing? This nigga telling me he love me, he don't know the meaning. If he don't give me what I want, can't lie, I'm probably cheating. Can't lie, I got my nigga ways, but I learned from the best. I did his ass like he did me, and now he fucking stressed. Can't find no bitch to take his mind off me, I'll fuck him best. He called my phone number on Prada, yeah, you know the rest. I had to grade him on that head, this nigga passed the test. You mad your nigga love it here, I got these bitches pressed. I need the nigga with the most, can't settle for no less. I'm not the bitch to be on peace, I had you in distress. Don't get no fuck if you in town, I'm not no tour guide. Ain't nigga jump up in that water, gon' get baptized. Slip through the hood a couple times, he never outside. Won't say I'm sorry to no nigga, I got big pride. My nigga know he made me mad, I put him in my verse. Why niggas dissing on my name, they all end up in hearse. I stay with Blick, I let it blow, I hide it in my purse.
That's crazy that how versatile she is. She's super versatile. Like, she could go from singing her heart out, singing that pain, and then she could just, you know, go crazy. Like, that's insane to me. Like, how you singing pain and then you just rapping, talking crazy? Like, you going dumb. Like, come on now.
I figure I got big pride. My nigga know he made me mad, I put him in my verse. Why niggas dissing on my name, they all end up in hearse. I stay with Blick, I let it blow, I hide it in my purse. I be laughing, niggas chicken, they end up in churches. And while you kicking it in the spot, you gotta make a purchase. Watch cuz surrounded by some nurses. Hey, bitches out here lost, they still ain't found their purpose. Wanna get the best out of a nigga, I treat him like he worthless. Hey, I can't say no nigga, I'm not jail.
If you wanna get the best out of a guy, treat him like he worthless. Huh? Nah, if a girl treat me like I'm worthless, I'm not gonna lie, you gonna get the best out of me. But I'm gonna leave you first. But you gonna see the best version out of me. My boy, my self-esteem gonna be so high. Like, my worth level gonna be so high. I'm like, I'm not settling for nothing. You feel me? Boy, come on now. You better tell me I'm an at least, like, boy, I don't know. I don't even know, boy. I don't even know what to say to that. Because that's just, like, that's too real. That's too real.
My name, they all end up in hearse. I stay with Blick, I let it blow out of in my purse. I be laughing, niggas shaking, they end up in churches. And while you kicking it in the spot, you gotta make a purchase. Watch your tone for you wake up surrounded by some nurses. Hey, bitches out here lost, they still ain't found their purpose. When you get the best out of a nigga, I treat him like he worthless. Hey, I can't say no nigga, I'm not JLD. Hey, I be breaking niggas like it's my JLB.
I cannot save a dude, I'm not G-O-D. And then she said something about J-O-B. Oh my God. Nah, she talking. She got a nice little wordplay right there. She's slick with it. She's slick with it for sure. Like, she's slick with it.
After niggas chicken, they end up in churches. And while you kicking it in the spot, you gotta make a purchase. Watch your tone for you wake up surrounded by some nurses. Hey, bitches out here lost, they still ain't found their purpose. When you get the best out of a nigga, I treat him like he worthless. Hey, I can't say no nigga, I'm not G-O-D. Hey, I be breaking niggas like it's my J-O-B. Hey, please don't touch my shit, cause I got OCD. Running through these niggas' pockets, spinning OPP. Hey, we spinning OPP. Other people paper, fuck. I mean, these niggas ain't gonna do shit but lie and fuck up anyways. Might as well fuck they money up. Big 10. Ayy. Big 10.
I ain't rocking with that last verse. They gonna mess up anyways, so just mess up they money. That ain't thorough, you feel me? That ain't thorough, Chanting. That's not thorough. You feel me? Like, but she tough, though. She tough. I like this type of, this style of rap, though. Like, I like this for her. This is tough right here. But then I also like the singing, too. It just, I don't know. It's like vibes. But then the rap is, like, more so my style. Like, I could really judge her as an artist then. Because I'm so used to doing female rap artists. Like, think about it. I did Miley Cyrus and them, but I did Ice Spice. I can compare her to like an Ice Spice. I think rapping wise, she's better. You feel me? She's better. In my opinion, she got more skill. But she's tough for real, for real. I'm not even gonna lie to you. But you know, if you watching this and you made it this far, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me? Drop any other reaction videos y'all wanna see, man, down in the comment section. I'll be sure to drop it. I'll drop it for y'all tomorrow. For sure, for sure. Or later on down the week, you feel me? Just be patient with me. You know, I just dropped like 4 videos yesterday. I dropped the Enchanting first part of her album reaction. I just did that. I just dropped that today. So, you know, if you want to go check that out, I'm gonna leave that in the link in the description box down below. You feel me? So y'all can go watch that. And yeah, man, I see y'all in the next one. I hope y'all enjoy.